Good afternoon to everybody. We know that many of you are coming from the tour in the flea market. Some of our participants stayed there to enjoy Jaffa more. So, good afternoon again to everybody. As I shared with you in the morning we did the unofficial opening of the conference, and now excitedly we are getting into the more official opening of our conference. We hope that half or more than half of the day you have been here felt pleasant, interesting, homing, and that it will continue like this. More officially, on behalf of Mifrasim Institute at the School of Behavioral Studies at the Academic College of Tel Aviv Yafo, I'm excited, honored, and delighted to open the 5th International NVR Conference. I would like to tell you a few sentences about Mifrasim Institute. Mifrasim is an institute that aims to develop psychotherapy research and training around psychotherapy integration. We focus on psychotherapy integration of depression, anxiety, addictions, parenting, coupling, bereavement, loss, and physical illness, and more. We wish to promote the integration of theory, research, and practice, of therapy, health, and education. This conference is part of our mission. Again to the conference. The conference is co-production of Mifrasim, the School of NVR, and Tel Aviv Center for NVR Psychology. Inspired by the seminal work of Professor Chaim Omer and his colleagues, the organized committee, which includes Dr. Irit Shor-Sapir, Dan Dolberg, Professor Chaim Omer, of course, and myself, went through a long and very challenging process that led to the production of this conference. We were fueled by the belief that NVR principles represent and can serve as basis for a variety of psychotherapeutic interventions that are united under the perception that therapy should be multidimensional, psychosocial, integrative, and with emphasis on social responsibility, dialectic movement between the personal and the interpersonal, and the recognition that all the village is needed to raise a child. We here at the Academic College of Tel Aviv Yafo are honored to take part in this conference that represents our academic and social vision and mission. We welcome you all to our academic and personal home and to Israel, and we hope that you will feel inspired, enriched, and also that you will enjoy our stay with us here in Tel Aviv Yafo. I would like now to invite the president of the Academic College of Tel Aviv Yafo, Professor Shlomo Biderman, to greet the participant of the conference. Shlomo.